is your Friday reminder for the ingredients you will need next week if you want to join us for the Cookery Club. Next week we're going to be making soda farls. They're pretty simple to make and only require 4 ingredients, so here's what you'll need. 250 grams of plain flour, salt, bicarbonate of soda, and 250 milliliters of buttermilk. And for the equipment, you'll need a large bowl, a frying pan, and a spatula. See you on Tuesday.